A rudder would be useless in rough water, so sweep oarsmen keep the craft on their course. But if the waves take control, this can happen. But in spite of swampings, collisions, and near disaster, some boats manage to break through, hurtling towards the beach to be first home. It's more than a race. It's a trial of strength, a test, a preparation for another day when the prize is that of saving life. So they head for the beach together, fighting it out in a photo finish. Surfing's a national sport as the gods of water, waves and sunshine conspire to give their worshippers thrills, thrills, and still more thrills.
Open, maybe we're bent